We are going to simplify negative 39 over 26. We can rewrite negative 39 as negative 3 times 13. And we can rewrite 26 as 2 times 13. So we have negative 3 over 2 times 13 over 13, which we know is equal to 1. So we get a final answer of negative 3 over 2.